support not just the cost, but the quality of healthcare. Yeah. And that's where I'm super excited about the relationship with Dan. I think we can really get at quality of healthcare now by providing this access to information that's both clinical and administrative in nature. It's, you know, that's where quality comes from.